The president said we're going to plan to move forward with the nomination this weekend. And from there, I think it's, you know, it's going to go to the Senate Judiciary Committee, see how quickly they can move and when we could have a floor vote. But as John Roberts rightly pointed out, Sandra Day O'Connor was confirmed in 33 days. John Paul Stevens in, I believe, 21 days. So there is precedent to do this quickly. But the most important thing is this, and actually Justice Ginsburg herself said it, the president doesn't stop being the president under the Constitution in an election year. So while the election day is an important day, it's kind of an artificial deadline. Our priority is filling the seat with a highly qualified judge that meets the president's intent for what we'd like to see on the Supreme Court.